Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. First weekend of December is here, and this one nice and quiet. Also, seasonably cool. Temperatures running as close to average as you can get, and that will linger even into a bright and cool Monday before the next storm rolls in here later Tuesday afternoon and especially Tuesday night into Wednesday. Right now, it looks like mostly rain, but it could end if the cold air rushes in time. Could end as a little bit of a wintry mix. We'll have to fine tune that part of the forecast as we get a little closer to it. In the short term, though, nice quiet weather all over the Northeast. There is a very weak disturbance in the upper Midwest that will clip northern parts of New Hampshire late Saturday night, early on Sunday, with the possibility of a few flurries. Other than that, it's dry into Tuesday morning. Fair skies on average will develop tonight. Clouds will eventually dissipate. We'll call it the sun-cloud combo for each weekend day, with the best chance of a few flurries late Saturday night, early Sunday in northern New Hampshire. Outside of that, it should be dry statewide as we go through Saturday, early Saturday night, and then again late Sunday into Monday. Overnight lows, upper teens north, mid-upper 20s south, right back to average during the day on Saturday with mid to upper 30s north, lower half of the 40s in southern New Hampshire. Similar temperatures with a blend of sun and clouds on Sunday. Again, that chance of a few flurries in the mountains, especially during the morning, and then bright and cool for Monday. Clouds thicken up on Tuesday. Could be a light shower through mid-afternoon. Better chance of rain Tuesday night into Wednesday. Could end as a little bit of wet snow as some cold air begins to rush in on the backside, and that means it'll feel a little bit more like winter by Thursday and Friday.